This piece is made with 12 sheets with the traces of my hands on transparent paper. The drawings bear the initials of my name, Pani. The first image is a column and the last tree in my hands. The spine is an image that I have used constantly in my work. The images first arrived, and it took me years to articulate their meaning, using Jungian psychoanalysis as a tool with which I have been working for 24 years. Painting and psychoanalysis, the two tools to find my place.